just kind of distribute the ball and get the ball into play, because we got the playmakers to go out there and get the yards after catch, and that's probably the big thing, just go down there and score. So.
How do you feel like the quarterback room is looking right now?
That's good. We're all competing, and it's going to be competition everywhere, and that's what we've been doing. We come in, like I said before, each and every day, come and learn more, see things we did wrong, and just fix it after that. We have practice, and we go meet, and we have practice again, so we're going out there to fix things.
You feel like you've made most of the progress that you've wanted to this spring?
Yeah. I mean, there's obviously going to be little things here and there that you see, and going back after spring, I'll go look at all that stuff. And during the summer, I'll work on everything. But I think I've made some good strides.